Kuala Lumpur, popular comedian Harith Iskander, who won the Funniest Person in the World title, organized by the Laugh Factory in Finland in December last year, received an award from the Finnish ambassador to Malaysia Petri Puhaka on Wednesday, December 6. The award was presented in conjunction with the 100th anniversary of Finland's Independence Day celebrations at a hotel here. Harith, with nearly a 30-year career in the world of solo comedy, said the award was an honor for him and a catalyst to continue to be involved in the entertainment industry. "This award is beyond my expectations. I am very grateful and appreciate it. Insya Allah, the Funniest Person in the World 2018 will be held in this country and I will be involved in the competition," he told reporters after receiving the award. As the winner, Harith took home $100,000, RM448,000, and performed comedy shows in a series of tours in the United States as well as receiving media coverage worldwide. Bernama.